4 days later, with a 5-goal finale at Swindon Town, the season followed it.
Wallace is chasing this one on the left, whips it back in, Dean's there, 1-0. Leeds ahead, great purpose about them. Kelly again, been delivering good crosses this afternoon, another one there, and White's volley creeps in, 2-0. David White, Dean, away on the left, good ball in, and that's going to be 3 for Wallace, finished it off comprehensively. What a fine run here, and that's going to be a chance. Yes, he's managed to pull it back, Dean cracks it in, what a goal, just look at the finish there. Kelly again, right hand side, another great run in the middle, there's Fairclough, number 5, what a scorcher.